Also breaking this noon, a small plane crash while landing in North Hampton. Look at this. Two people were on board, we're told, when this single engine van's RV6 came in and flipped over. No one was hurt, thankfully. The FAA will investigate the cause of that crash.